only in his 8th professional bout. Inoue claimed his second world title by knocking down Omar Narváez 4 times in just the second round. Inoue displayed a level of power and skill that left the crowd in sheer amazement. This fight was a clear indication of Inoue's unstoppable rise in the boxing world.